simple, small diver. Here, that's more light. Let's see what we got here. Okay. All right, so we set the hook up. We got the chartreuse flash. I'm gonna use some bucktail chartreuse. Got some chartreuse marabou. Might throw some black in there. Got some olive. And we got some chartreuse, and then we're gonna put some eyes on it. All right. So we'll tie in some. Okay. Yeah, I'll find him in just a minute. Okay. Okay. Now. This fly here is turning out pretty good. Pretty balanced. Looking good, so we'll just cover the hair and kind of get an even haircut all the way around. Thank you. Looks like the not a bad looking fly there. Let's see. Look at that. Yeah, good hook bite on it. Clean up the bottom a little bit. I mean, really doesn't need to be cleaned up much. So hopefully it'll ride up right here. See what we can do to see what we can do to. I'll come back and I'll show you the finished product. So, yeah, the eyes are a little off. So, yeah, if you look. Little off on the top, but not too bad. But overall, it's a good job. Yeah. All right. I'm gonna fish this in the Guadalupe River probably. That's probably where I'm gonna do most of my fly fishing this year. But I'm just trying to tie it and get a little better at it. I might trim this up a little more. All right. Thanks for watching. Like and comment if you have any suggestions. Thanks.